As the Copenhagen summit begins its second week, the fate of climate legislation in the U.S. Senate looms heavily over the talks. On Saturday, Tuvalu delegate Ian Fry said Senate actions will determine whether endangered island nations survive.
It appears that we are waiting for some senators in the U.S. Congress to conclude before we can consider this issue properly. It's an irony of the modern world that the fate of the world is being determined by some senators in the U.S. Congress.